so fast, pal. It seems like you have a pirated copy of Sonic the Hedgehog 2. Piracy is not Sega. It is a serious crime to pirate video games, and it could lead you up in jail for 5 years and a fine of $250,000. If you think this is an error, try eject the disc from your Sega and clean it. If that doesn't work, contact the owner of this copy and explain to him that they sold an illegitimate copy. If you don't take out this disc, the authorities will be notified in the next 30 minutes. Turn off your TV